Your memories are fading even now, gone to form the soul of the game we play. These pieces are new, as are the stakes. Life, death, and vengeance. We must ride, for time is short, and you have much to learn. Make your first choice, and let us set these wheels in motion once more. These cards represent your history and our game. We know where they end, for you are here. Therefore, these cards must guide you to my side. Let us see what the journey holds. The fool steps into nothingness, because they know no better. In the same way, you must step into the void. You are a blank slate. And together, we will write your history.
Thank you.
This card has a token. Can you find it? Every element of the game has been improved. Even those that seem at first glance familiar. Do not worry, you will soon understand the nuances. This is yours now. Even if you lose the challenge, you have earned this token. Nothing could be more fitting now than meeting the mage who started this all, or at least started it all for you. Combat solves so little. It has ended this, however. Welcome to my challenges. Together, we will traverse 22 paths of wisdom and despair in the hope of awakening.
Thank you. Thank you.
Smaller pieces of our fates shattered into fragments. Collect enough, and your reward will come in time. These dice are another small game embedded in our game. Victory, you are learning. The roads have become even more deadly since the Empire has come to power, despite their promises of the opposite. Dice are fair, and thus you have lost this round. Celebrations in aid of what? You see how quickly the actions of the usurper are turned into tales for children. water is a symbol for the many thoughts that churn beneath the surface. What is it you're thinking of? What concern is worrying at your mind? Let it fall into the waters beneath. Here we come to the end of the beginning, running errands for mages. This will become a theme, I dare say. Death comes to you. This story ends here.